Hello, folks, this is Dan Nerd. And nice to see that we are on day 24, almost at the end of the 30 days of Halloween challenge. Progress 495 will begin shortly. So, with that said, please stand by, and I'll get some breakfast, and I'll be back to start the show. Okay, almost done. Just need to get my clothes on real quick. And we will cut back shortly. Thank you for being patient. I hope you didn't mind the wait. And now, on to Progress Bar 95. Alright, day 24 of the 30 days of Progress Bar 95. So, let's go, everyone. All right. Right.
You've got mail.
Right, so. Got the puzzle solved.
You've got mail. Kidding me? You're asleep at a time like the one where I need you to open files or take on files. Right. Okay. Okay. Come on, really? Oh boy, Ben's asleep, so I'm gonna have to tiptoe around all these unknown files, cause when I'm working in Filer, that is the one time I don't want Ding to go to sleep. Okay. He's awake.
Let's see. Okay, should avoid waking up in unless absolutely necessary. Okay. Okay. Okay, so Vin's finally awake. Great. Let me take a photo of that real quick. Okay, didn't I do this one already? Oh, what the? I did not even expect that. I don't even remember which level I was on. That's the thing about this level structure. The folder hierarchy. I think it would be best if it displayed somewhere, like on the title page or below the title page or some, or below the amount of objects that are in the folder, what folder you're currently on. I think that would help. What would you say to that? And I know I sound kind of peeved. Okay. Ben's asleep again. I don't know why he is asleep, but yeah. That really gets on my nerves. Come on. Come on. I really don't have the patience to deal with Ben sleeping right now. Finally, Ben wakes up. Hallelujah. Okay.
Okay. Then really, you're a wonderful pet, but in a system like Filer or Proper Sauce or anything like that, I cannot trust that clicking on the unknown file won't cause a blue screen of death. Didn't mean to type the S there. That was my bad. Just when I figure out the code name, you start sleeping. Just when I figure out the code. Yeah, start sleeping. Seriously. Well, at least he's sleeping peacefully, so can't fault him for that. Oh, he's awake. Good. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
You've got mail.
Oh my. I really let my inbox go.
Mail. You've got mail.
He had to be asleep when I needed to put files in. Good grief, then. Laying down on the job, huh? How do you sleep at night? Knowing that you fall asleep on the job. Can't stay mad at you. Damn it.
And we got more waiting. Perfect time for a little break. Well, that was quick. Finn woke up right after he pressed the pause button. I'm quite surprised. Just gotta check to make sure it's still recording though. Right then. Thank you.
Let's see.
I'd be surprised. You'd think that Ben would know the importance of staying awake. But maybe not. Okay, that took quite a while. Right. Come on.
Yum, yum, yum.
It's causing the frame rate to lag. Oh, it probably must be this thing. Okay, I think closing that helped it improve it a bit.
Yum, yum, yum.
Okay. All right. That took quite a while. Well, I'll admit. The puzzle's already been solved.
You've got mail.
Okay, I've got more mail than I can handle.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright. Checking my mail seems to have woken me up. Okay, so
Yeah.
Okay. So.
Yeah.
I'm going to take a little restroom break. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Don't know how long ago. Oh. Be right back, everyone. All right, back. Right. I have to double check to see if I'm still recording, which is a good sign. Ooh, boy. Cool, you got access to both Filer and Terminus. While the filing window is open, you can use the file menu to access more of the plates. The time though does seem a bit inflated. Right then.
You've got mail.
Ooh, more mail.
You've got mail. Got mail. Thank you.
Okay.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright, today's challenges are collect 500%, close 22 mines, and catch 18 red segments. Alright. Okay, I will be, from this point forward, cutting off my own access to progress buff in Firelane, as well as Terminus. Meaning any cheats files. That spawn in will be cleaned from the desktop. Lack of this video, you probably won't be seeing much progress buff. Colonel Panic. Panic. There we go. Right. Doing pretty good. Let's restart. Alright, so shall we start?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. I think the progress score 95 seems to have a bit more in it. At least more than Hackrush, anyway.
Thank you.
Wait. Oh. Oh wow, then I thought the game was gonna crash. And so I thought I had to open a task manager. Come on! Really?
You've got mail.
Well, we haven't done them on in a while, so yeah, why not? Gives me a chance to showcase the mods after all. In fact, why have I ever shown mods on this game before? Aside from the time when the mod updates got more going for them, like being able to activate mailbox or deactivate it whenever you wanted to. What about being able to deactivate bins? At least the virtual pet part of it. Ooh, nice. That was rather cool. Right. Okay, got rid of a cheats file at that time. That was pretty cool. Another new wallpaper. That's getting pretty cool. Kidding me? Alright, can I start? That's a perfect score! Nice! Oh, come on! Progress for an NBA.
going to my last call system quite a bit early, so... Don't be surprised if this video is really short. So far we're nearing the last 5 days of Halloween, so I would want the last 5 videos to be relatively short. Looks good. All right. Looks like that'll be it. Now, a big reason as to why I'm choosing to end this episode early rather than drag it out for so long is that because when you're in the point of the last 5 days of Halloween, expect the episode to be around 30 or 40 minutes in length in terms of recording and posting, so that will be much quicker to post. Now, when it comes to making the compilation, it's going to be pretty long, so we might have to break it into chapters. Anyways, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This playlist is the 30 days of Halloween will probably appear for the last 5 days, and then there'll be a very special Halloween episode, and then we'll work on the compilation. With that said, this is the Gamer Nerd saying peace out, everyone.